says, this is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I keep on bleeding.